Agent Stone?
Doctor.
Do you see anything useful in this image?
Nothing at all, Doctor.
Of course you don't. Your eyes weren't expertly trained to spot tracks by the Native American shadow wolves. That's extraordinary.
No.
What's extraordinary is, I've determined the exact height, weight, and spinal curvature of this creature. And my computer can't find a single match for it anywhere in Earth's animal kingdom. This blackout was not a terrorist attack, and that's no baby Bigfoot. This guy is something else. Entirely.
Divert all search units to the site of the footprint.
That's one small step for man, one giant leap for me.
Played some baseball, got a little upset, light being shot out of your butt, and now they're coming for you. All right, Earth isn't safe anymore. Time for plan B, Mushroomville. That's it, my stuff. Okay, essential items only. Okay, toothbrush, toothpaste, hair gel, nightlight, bunny hat, this half-eaten cantaloupe, oh, and my sense of candle, my entire comic book collection, beanbag chair. Can a beanbag chair fit in a backpack? No, of course not, that's stupid. Okay, what else? The rings, yes, of course. Here we go. Ring time. Mushroom Planet, here I come. Oh no, they're right outside. I gotta go somewhere else. Goodbye, Cave.